speak about violence, they assume that women are the only victims.
1 in 6 lesbian, gay or bisexual people have experienced a hate crime within the past 3 years, and 18% of them said they experienced physical abuse.
A quarter of lesbian, gay and bisexual people alter their behaviour to hide their sexual orientation to avoid being a victim of hate crime.
Is it right for them to hide from fear?
Help raise awareness to fight hate crime and stop attacks like these. Fight against hate crime.